We're up against an extremely confident opponent. Illinois is a very good football team, and we're hopefully at this time well aware of that, and we've prepared to take care of business.
Our goal every year is to be where we are right now.
You know, you got to definitely be humble and just play every team like it's like the national championship.
This is another great opportunity, another great matchup, another championship game.
There is about 100 of us here, 100 against the rest of them. Let's have one freaking heart today. Everybody's together. Let's have a time of our life owning this Rose Bowl one more time, boys. Let's go. We got Trojans on three. One, two, three.
So this snap, play fake to him. Booty comes up firing again to the tight end. Davis won the Mackey Award. Toss play with McKnight. Behind Baker, the big tackle. Inside the 10-yard line. Blocker, no. Booty's going to throw it to him instead. End zone, touchdown, Chauncey Washington scores the first touchdown of this Rose Bowl. Second down and 8.
Yeah, we got to go right.
Intercepted on a bad throw. Here's Malavaluga rolling. Gives them a first down at the 35-yard line. Double pass coming up. Back across the field. Got it. Worked on it in practice. Touchdown! No time. Malavaluga rocks him.
And now look at this. Look how these guys tackle. Not only trying to bring him down, trying to rip the football out. Attacking the football.
Oh, man, I love that play. I love that play so much. Great going. Great going.
McKnight's got it on the hop. Breaking in the daylight, he can make the most of it. Here's McKnight, touchdown, easy walk in. Booty's going to bootleg it and throw. High clip. Touchdown, Davis.
Ray should be all over. Run him down, Ray. Yes! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Trojans spread the field. John David goes in zone, grab. Touchdown, and a beauty that time by David Osbury.
Congratulations on a great game tonight. And on behalf of the Tournament of Roses, I'd like to present you with the 2008 Rose Bowl Champions Trophy.
Thank you very much. He helped me. When you guys were thinking about college football and what it's going to be like, I hope it feels just like it feels right now. You were dreaming about winning championships. You're dreaming about playing on national tour. You're dreaming about kicking that ass like you did tonight. That was a freaking great night. Offense, defense, special teams. And I'm telling you, it's exactly the way we needed to send these seniors out.
Six consecutive 11-win seasons for the men of Troy. The honors and the awards just keep on coming.